Kind of time for the big man. Two.
He said it.
I think we know what a Bodacious Alliance thinks about the Pitbulls now. Billy Rose had more contact with the Pitbulls. I think is going to be a great help to this team. He knows where they're coming from. He knows what they're thinking. And believe it or not, now John with the fans, Billy Rose is definitely a thing to be contending with outside that ring. He's got to be kidding me. He wants to go head-to-head with Pitbull number two.
Oh, he's got to be kidding me. He can't even reach his forehead. Look at all these short people tonight. I don't understand this.
That Joe Pesci complex, I guess. I'm not sure
what's going on here.
Trying to play with the big man. And you know what? I don't think the Pitbull really...
Goodness.
Destiny, someone saying she doesn't too care for, too much for the odor of the pretty boy.
That's a face only a mother could love there.
All he has to do is flex, and I think he added at least three more dimensions to those tights. Yeah, it's amazing yet, Dan. We're 5 minutes into the match, and I don't think anybody wrestled yet.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was asleep. What? What were you talking about? There's nothing going on here. Some rank action at a bingo match.
Pitbull number two. That's a strength. What was he thinking? Pitbull number two. Oh! That's what a little man's got to do. Head to the midsection. Heads up by the pretty boy. Now, send Pitbull number two in the ropes. Reversal. Comes in with a skin wheel kick right on the mark. Oh! Took his head clean off. Clothesline now. Does a 360. He's out of the ring. Right in the arms of Billy Real. He does not know what planet he's on, let alone what he's going to do next. Pitbull's commanding a lot of respect in that ring. They're not going to be showing up tonight, Dan. I can tell you that right now.
No, they're not. Look at the size. Just look at the size of one of them compared to the both of them. These Pitbulls are huge.
Very real. Having some choice words with the Pitbulls.
Goodness, there's Destiny.
That's what he's saying, you know, let's go. Let's get the match started. Enough of the stolen.
Never mind, I won't even say it.
Fans here, too, they're saying, yo, let's get everything going. Billy Real, a little frustrated right now. He's trying to break into the managing, I guess. He's a definite wrestler, but he wants to manage a couple teams, and he thinks he can lead this team out somewhere. Where, I don't know.
To the gutter, that's about it at this point.
Right to the eyes.
Oh, there's another equalizer, right
Pretty
to the
eyes. Pretty boy, they'll surprise you. You can't underestimate any of the teams in the Worldwide Wrestling Alliance. Tag made now, I think, by
that's pretty
accident.
Amazing. Still. Pretty boy hurt himself.
Hip toss. Knocked the big man down. They weevil, they wobble, but they don't fall down. And that's what the Bodacious Alliance is all about. Tag made now, Pitbull number one in. Arm ring, let's
another
see.
One. Look at the size of this man.
You get to the other side, they're going to make a wishbone out of this man. Arms right out of the socket, drops him down. They stomp for good measure, stomping ahead again. There's no Billy Real saying why. Why are you here? Why are you out of the GWA? Why did Dino Sonny even let you come to this show tonight?
To give the other people someone to beat on, I obviously.
Meanwhile in the ring, Pitbull number one. With T-Ball, Bald Man, Goldberg Wannabe, Rocco Rock, I don't know, clothesline, drops him down, goes down for a one, a two, lets him up. I think the Pitbulls are definitely making a message too. They want the Bushwhackers. They want them bad.
That was kind of low.
If it wasn't for low shots, they wouldn't have any shots at all. Now, boot to the midsection. Setting up for a nice hard suplex. Oh, textbook. Pitbull number one goes down for a pin, hooks the leg. Billy Real now getting interjected, saying, hey, let's keep the count down.
Looks like a set
dog. Destiny saying, let's keep Billy Real out of here. That's one thing. She's not just a valet. That's the Worldwide Wrestling Alliance Women's Champion. She knows what it's like in that ring. Now, double team maneuver. Double boot stomp to the temple.
Oh, goodness.
Squashed his head. Made
look
him a cartoon character. Billy Reel's beside himself. One, two, and he kicked out. A lot of credit towards the pretty boy.
It's like two dogs playing with a rag doll at this point.
I think it's pretty much a stalemate right now. I mean, you got Billy Reel on the one side of the Bodacious Alliance. And on the other side, you got Destiny, who's keeping an eye on everything there, too. Billy Reel now got involved.
That was a mistake.
He's going after Pitbull number one and actually being pretty successful now. Holding him there, choking him, allowing the cue ball of the group to nail him. Rams him in the ring post. That'll bring a big man down. After all, they are all human.
And only 6 inches on their back.
That's all right. Now, the tide has shifted. The Bodacious Alliance in control.
Oh, wow. Look at this little madman.
There it is. Nice little maneuver. Hooks the leg. Can't get him down there. Doesn't have the weight distributed correctly across the chest. Now what is he doing? He's going to the top rope. Middle turnbuckle right now. No, he's going straight
he's going
to the
top.
Wasting a lot of time.
Big elbow. Oh, he
drawing with Billy Reel, and he missed completely. Telegraphed that move. Put his elbow through his
He's
face.
Rolling for help at this point.
Tag is made. Bodacious Alliance in there. A little slow to get in, though. I think this team really needs to get in the gym a little bit. Preventing the tag on the other side. Bodacious Alliance trying to keep the ring cut off, which is proper tag team wrestling.
And by the only thing that's saving them at this point.
Nice running clothesline. Pitbull number two. He's a little bit worse for wear. Needs to make a tag. Stomped to the shoulder, but he's getting up. He's like some kind of mutant, man. I'm not sure. Smart maneuver. Getting Pitbull number one in there. Distracting referees
and
making double team it.
Clubbering
and actually triple team it. You got Billy Reel and the Bodacious Alliance, all three working over Pitbull number two. Meanwhile, referee completely distracted by an obviously aggravated Pitbull number one. Meanwhile, on the outside, Sweet Destiny calling the shot saying, hey, let's get over there. They're double teaming, but there's only one referee. They always say there should be two referees for a tag match, and it's just not
It has been tried, though, in the past.
It has been tried. They're just keeping away from it, and, you know, it's a touchy issue. Ram in the head. No effect at all.
That woke him up.
Yeah, pretty boy backing off.
Great what? Equalizer. Back to the eyes.
Two thumbs in the eyes will take that out of you. Let's see what he's doing now. Now trying to choke away Billy Reel. Billy Reel now either calling out or hitting on Sweet Destiny
and being completely shot down.
Meanwhile, reversal. Pitbull number two.
Oh, took him out of
the clothesline. Now's the chance to make the tag.
Wow.
Billy Reel and Destiny having choice words outside. Pretty boy tries to make a cover. Gets a two count. Where is he going?
Obviously nowhere.
Moonsault to nowhere. I know it sounds like a song from the 30s, but that's exactly what it was. A moonsault to nowhere. Didn't look around. There's nowhere near him to begin with. Tag made on the other side. Pitbull number one tagged in. Cue ball on the other side tagged in. Nobody knows what to do. The only guy that knows what he's doing is Billy Reel, and that's making a complete mockery of himself. Cleaning house now, Pitbull number one.
Laying waste to the opposition.
Billy Reel now knocked down. That's what he gets for getting up there. He's not involved in this match and can't be. Double noggin knocker maybe? And yes, that's what we get. 1.5 brain cells down. Pitbull's now taking control of the match once again. Now all four men in the ring. It's starting to break down, folks.
It's getting out of control, but
stop.
This is Billy Reel. Up.
Billy Reel
is perfect for the Pitbulls.
Trying to get up. Reversal.
Does nothing.
Nothing at all. The Pitbulls collide with each other. Double clothesline.
Oh, this is going to hurt.
Clothesline again. Knocks him out of the ring.
That's going to leave a mark in the morning.
Power personified. Now
they're setting up for the big move. They're setting up for the super bomb. It's a pretty big man to have up there.
Oh!
He's not getting out of that.
Put the fork in him. He is done. That is it. Next up for these guys, the Bushwhackers.
Hello, Destiny.
Destiny getting in now.